everybody, and welcome to the Veggie Nut. As you see, we have some veggies here. I just wanted to give a quick little tip for those who say that they don't have time, it's too time consuming to wash and chop up vegetables and to eat healthy and get in enough vegetables that you need for the day. This is just a little time saver. You just take one day, not even an hour really, and you wash and you prepare and you chop up vegetables and you put them into containers and you separate them so you have them. So let me show you. This is just some steamed asparagus and some red peppers and some cucumbers. And here's another little section that I have left over from what I was eating earlier. Now this would be actually, for most people, this would last more than one day. This is only going to last me for tonight. And yes, that's 3 bushels of asparagus. Well, actually, it's for me and my husband. But there's some peppers, and I'm still going out tonight, and I'm getting some green peppers and some radishes and some jicama to add to this. And I would eat it with my homemade hummus, which has a lot of good nutrients in there. There's a link right on the screen right now. Click for that recipe. It's really good and it's healthy. And then I have a huge container of, this is all organic vegetables, by the way. I really suggest that you invest in organic vegetables. You know, you should make your health the top priority and buy the best fuel for your body. Okay, so here's some chopped up broccoli and cauliflower, and here I chopped up some cabbage. Oh my god, look at, I have to stop. I have a crazy squirrel climbing up on the window. Yeah, you climbing up on the window? I'm sorry, he wants a peanut, so we have to give him a little peanut break. There you go. Come here. There you go, eat your peanut. Oh, take two, take them both. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, sorry, I had a little squirrel interruption there. Back to what I was saying. Okay, so you have some veggies on hand to snack on. I like to eat them with my hummus. This is great for, say you have lunch and you're still hungry, you know, instead of eating something maybe not so good, you could have some vegetables. Or this is good in between meals, you could just grab and reach for some vegetables. I eat a big bowl of vegetables every single night before dinner, and then I eat vegetables with dinner as well, but this is a good way to get in extra vegetables. And I, like I said, I usually have a more of a variety. I'll have some cherry tomatoes, some radish, some pepper, some zucchini, some squash, some jicama, whatever, really. I like all vegetables. And so say you want a salad, you could just take out and rinse a head of romaine, and then take a baby green of your choice. Say you want arugula, kale, spinach, whatever you like, whatever you have on hand, and then you could just chop up a tomato, some onion, some avocado, and some beans if you like, any kind of bean, and you just throw it in a bowl, and then you could take a handful of cabbage, a handful of celery, a handful of mushrooms, some broccoli, some cauliflower, maybe sprinkle some nuts on top, and some spices, a dressing if you want, you know, a dressing of your choice. And, you know, it's so easy. I know it seems like basic common sense, which it is, but even though it seems like a good idea, many people don't do it. And I'll tell you, one, it's a huge time saver, and two, it's a way to ensure that you'll get in your vegetables, because once you have the work done, it's cut, it's in the fridge, you don't have an excuse. So you know that you have them, you know that they're going to go bad if you don't eat them. So it's a way to make sure that you will eat them, and you know, you won't say, oh, but it's, you know, oh, it's too late, I don't have anything done. It's done already, and it's there, so eat it. I hope this was helpful. Comment and let me know if you have any questions or, you know, what you do to save time and to ensure that you get in extra veggies. Thanks for watching. Bye.